regreso aquí en Alto 060. Esta semana tuvimos la oportunidad de ir a Pittsburgh, al sur de Pensilvania, ahí a manejar la nueva Toyota Tundra 2014. La pickup truck que se fabrica acá en Estados Unidos en la planta de San Antonio que la Toyota construyó por allá en el 2006 fue la inauguración. Y bueno, en esa época la Toyota tenía grandes planes para sus pickup trucks. Pensaban que iban a tener una capacidad de más de 200.000 unidades. Y sin embargo, bueno, como todo mundo sabe, la crisis, la recesión golpeó fuerte. No solamente a la industria de los autos, sino a toda la economía de Estados Unidos. Y bueno, desde entonces las ventas han bajado un poco, de por lo menos en la proyección que tenían. Están vendiendo alrededor de 100.000 unidades de la Tundra acá en Estados Unidos. Y bueno, ahora han rediseñado la nueva Toyota Tundra y básicamente se han basado en el interior, en el diseño exterior, en algunas mejoras de cosméticas. Y bueno, todo esto para tratar de competir en una dura competencia, hay que decir, con... por ejemplo, la Ford F-150, que es el vehículo más vendido en Estados Unidos durante 36 años. Así que los mismos ejecutivos de la Toyota saben y reconocen que es una pelea bastante dura, pero bueno, están dispuestos a darla con este nuevo modelo. Así que vamos a escuchar la entrevista que hicimos con Bill Fay, que es el gerente general y vicepresidente del Toyota Division Group para Estados Unidos, sobre la nueva Toyota Tundra 2014.
Bill, thank you for having us here in Southern Pennsylvania with the new Tundra, fabulous car, vehicle for a very tough segment. I mean, you have a lot of competition there, but so what do you do to this one to compete in this segment now?
Well, we, as you know, we changed the whole exterior and interior design of the truck, so much more aggressive, more bold, distinctive. On the interior, much more comfortable. And we really, you know, updated the whole interiors on all the five grades. I think you'll find that the truck remains very capable, very competitive in the market with what it can do from a towing and overall horsepower, durability. And then along with that, you know, it's a great American story. It's designed, engineered, and built here in the U.S. and by great team members down in San Antonio where all our Tundras are built. So,
no changes on the powertrain, though. Still same, I mean, it's adjusted, I mean, like tuning, like the engineer were saying, right? But
yeah, the majority will still be our 5.7-liter V8, which, you know, the feedback we got from our consumers was very satisfied with the engine, very durable, very capable, very competitive on a real-world MPG. So we decided not to do much with the powertrains. And we put our attention and our resources towards the styling and the overall look of the truck and the way it's laid out in the interior and some of the other appointments to the truck.
And that's what some people are looking into this segment, right? I mean, pickup trucks used to be only for work, and like it doesn't matter if you get them dirty or like it doesn't it didn't matter how they look inside. But now they're looking for luxury, connectivity, a lot of different things. And those are the things that your consumers are asking for.
Well, certainly as the segment recovers, there's a big part of it that's going to work every day and using their truck. But there's also a pretty big group that's growing with the segment that are personal use, whether that be you know, just head of households or active boomers that want the utility of the truck. They want to be able to carry things and tow things, but they also want the comfort and the, you know, the luxury of some of the more premium packages that are on the market. So we added another package, we updated our other premium package, and we feel we will be much more competitive and be able to deliver what consumers are looking for there.
Yeah, and you have a special edition for this for launching this new generation, right?
Yeah, we have a Platinum edition, and we also added a 1794 edition, which will be our two premium packages with this generation Tundra.
Yeah, and that second special edition, it takes name for the plant where the plant is located, right?
Well, the plant was built on a working ranch that was founded in 1794 down in San Antonio. So we thought we could name it 1794 and, you know, be able to have a little bit of discussion about the heritage of the plant and, you know, where the plant was, you know, first started as a ranch, a working ranch down in San Antonio.
Yeah. And speaking about the plant, you opened it, was what, 2006, I believe it was, around there?
That was one of the last generation.
And they were, I mean, the timing was great because the economy was doing great. Then things didn't go that well.
Yeah.
For a while. Now they're recovering, and pickup trucks and the economy go hand by hand in this country.
They do often, so we're very optimistic that, the plant's done a great job. They're going to build close to 200,000 pickup trucks this year, 2,900 team workers. They do an awesome job, and it's nice to see the activity and the output there really on the recovery.
So you say 200,000 pickup trucks, but including Tundra and what else?
And Tacoma.
And Tacoma,
right.
Two of them. So talking again about the segment, I mean, very competitive, and we know that the Ford F-150 has been sold number one for 36 years. Mm-hmm. So why should people, I mean, I think loyalty and like loyal consumers go back to the brands that they are buying.
Mm-hmm.
So why don't you give us like some reasons why they should change?
Well, I think when they look at our truck, they'll see the new styling. Hopefully that will appeal to them. It's got a great reputation for quality, dependability, reliability, as do all our trucks. So I think it's a great opportunity for us to not only grow with the segment, but with this redesign, really have a new look for our truck that should appeal to a wider range of audience.
Yeah.
In our marketing, we did a lot of work with, Hispanic groups, and they really like the look of the truck. So we expect that to be one of our largest growth opportunities with this new truck within the Hispanic community looking for a full-size pickup.
Well, okay, thank you very much for your time, and we keep enjoying driving the truck here.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
Pues esa fue la entrevista con Bill Fay, vicepresidente y gerente general de la Toyota Division Group aquí en Estados Unidos, con la presentación de la Toyota Tundra 2014.